25th edition of Practically Married, our residency here in the Donau 115. So it's our silver anniversary. And today is also our record release, Inventions in Time. You can download that in the description under the video. And we're fundraising for all the jazz musicians that were, Chad is pointing down to the description. Fundraising for also all the jazz musicians that have lost some concerts this week in the Donau 115. So we're sharing our fee for tonight with everybody for this week. So please give generously to all the musicians, the imaginary musicians, and for us as well. One other thing, if you download the album today, you get a copy of Volume 2 in the next few days. So please download it. Thanks.
Thank you.
That was Stuffy Turkey by Thelonious Monk. I hope someone from the gamer is watching so you can keep track of what we're playing. And we'll be sure to submit the gamer form afterwards.
Your first song title is Soft Valuables.
Soft Valuables.
Who is that from, Chad?
Charlotte.
Thank you, Charlotte, for Soft Valuables. Here we go.
That was Soft Valuables for Charlotte. Soft Valuables. This next piece is called Blue Vinegar. Thank you.
Blue Vinegar. Any more suggestions there, Chad?
There sure are. You want one?
Yeah. Yes, please.
Do you need any drinks?
I'm okay, thanks.
We're well stocked. Thank you.
Herd immunity.
Herd immunity.
Very topical. Who suggested that one?
Me.
So you mean there's actually no suggestions?
No, there are more. I just jumped the queue.
Okay, we'll play Herd Immunity and then we've got some more after that.
Thank you.
Cholera or corona?
A coronavirus. Gemma in the time of coronavirus.
Gemma in the time of coronavirus. Okay.
Fuck Gemma.
Woo!
Well, it's getting political in here.
Oh, it's got spicy. Break from the requests. Play a tune. Before you do that, I need to make an announcement. Can I see this mic?
Sure.
If you have ever hey, there we go. If you've ever come to Donna 115, you know about what's to happen. This is when we'd usually pass the kana, but you're not here, so I can't pass the kana. But what we can do is have you donate. Ah, yeah, here we go. Yeah, das hier ist die kana und das ist ganz leer. Und wir können nicht heute Abend es voll machen, weil diese schöne Musiker hat kein Audience zu spielen. Also müssen Sie hier in 30 Sekunden, ich werde hier die Link stellen, es ist schon da unten in Description, wo man kann viele Geld nehmen. Alle die Musiker, das würde hier spielen heute, diese Woche, würde einen Teil von die Gelder geben Sie. Und ich kann auch jetzt sehen, wie viel gibst du. Und ich habe gesehen, wir fragen für etwas zwischen 5 und 10 Euro pro jede Person, das an diesem Stream.
Oder mehr.
Genau. Und ich kann auch sehen, dass es gibt 73 Leute. Also das meint, dass wenn jede Person kann 10 Euro geben, das ist nur 700 Euro für alle die Musiker diese Woche zu zahlen, das ist nicht genug. Also wir müssen wirklich, ich meinte das. Wir müssen das machen. Hm? Ah, wir haben schon jemanden, wow, in die Karte. Hey. Das war ein 50er.
Direkt vom Senat.
Danke. Pause. See you guys in a second.
Thank you for joining us on YouTube. Hi, Mom and Dad. Don't forget to give me some money.